you. A dedication today at Smithfield's Bryant University, meanwhile, for a new indoor athletic center. Last September, if you recall, that structure collapsed as it was being built. An OSHA investigation found that accident could have been prevented. Six workers were injured, and the contractor was cited for safety violations. Looking forward, the 80,000-square-foot facility will now benefit student-athletes on Bryant's 22 NCAA Division I teams, as well as student intramural sports.